So we're bringing the dismatch up again. Let's swap the names. We're already at Winter Semis. And this I was gonna say, protagonist is very familiar with this matchup. Alright, oh. Dark Horse dropping combos today. I don't know what the deal is with that. I didn't watch him play against Daniel really though. Oh, nice DI. Not enough. Yeah, the short hop up air, it just has such a big hitbox, and it like sucks your character in. It's unstoppable.
It's so easy to jump to somebody.
Yeah, that guy in the flat right there.
It's almost as easy as a Falcon.
So you notice Dark Horse ducks under the lasers and then uses an approach. It's actually a lot harder than it looks, and it's kind of impressive. I say as he gets juggled again. Oh yeah, I'm not that close to the mic on purpose, I'm just leaning on the table. If he lost game 3 against Daniel, he wouldn't be here in Winter Semis. Anyways, up smash, up smash. He doesn't pivot the up air. He's not pivoting. I don't know what's going on. Hashtag playing. Alright. LD just gave up on life. He's just sad. He doesn't like enough good food, so he killed himself. I don't know. Oh, nice fast fall up there. That's what we're looking for. You know, I don't see enough of that from him. That was really good to see. Tied it up. Oh, and nice ledge DI. See, that I'm more familiar with from him. Nooch misses the grab.
Dark Horse, you gotta land one of these grabs here.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you missed.
There it is. Okay. Can you bring that to zero?
Nice fastball. Yeah, you miss a grab against LD, it can cost you a stock. You know, he's... Oh, that back air.
That's it.
Nah, he's got another stock.
Now it's even.
Yeah. You blinked, Rob.
There
we go.
I have no idea where you are.
Oh, he gets to grab at the end.
Yeah.
That was a good little comeback from Dark Horse. He was down at least 3-5. Alright, so we got Cheers on the mic now, apparently. I get too close to it. LD quickly takes a stock without taking a hit. No, not a good way to start. Dark Horse started out pretty rough for the last match, too. It almost brought it back.
Yo! Yo. Got us, you little bitch. You should've came. He's like,
come on, Ganass. Alright, come on, Dark Horse. Not looking good. Oh, there we go. Gets a grab. Misses the. What? He's just dropping things. Yeah, it's gonna be another stop. Oh, LD's a jerk. LD is a total asshole.
We'll get the winner up. You win the winner up.
Just up smash. Up air. Alright, he takes his first stock. It's down 2 stocks. Oh, yeah.
Seems like you have an open Smash 4 setup.
That is looking rough. Dark Horse, good combo starter. Yeah, he's just dropping things that normally he would just easily hit. It was just a sloppy set from him. I think that first one got kind of got in his head. And was, I don't know. And yeah, that'll be it. LD, moving on to Winners Finals, a familiar sight. I say that, but Dark Horse did make it to Winners Finals a couple of weeks ago by taking down